So let's say if I have to find my alumni in New York, I could probably go to the directory and use this feature called search and send message, or I could directly type here New York and press my enter button. On doing this, I get to see the results matching with New York. Now I can also apply filters on the left saying that only show me people who have current location as New York. So this filters out the people who are currently in New York. Now I can either select some specific people whom I know, or I could probably go select all and type the message that I want to send out to. So for example, I want help in accommodation. So I type here need help in accommodation, and I can further write whatever I want to do, and I click on send. That's it, done.